How to detox your liver naturally at home. The liver is an important body organ that performs a variety of functions ranging from the removal of toxins to the production and removal of gallstones to the activation of enzymes. Liver functions include production of essential proteins and cholesterol, storage of minerals, iron, and vitamin A, destruction of old red blood cells, disintegration and metabolism of alcohol and drugs. If your liver gets damaged while performing its functions, you'll notice some symptoms. Symptoms of liver damage include frequent allergies, malnutrition, loss of appetite, fatigue, irregular digestion, skin discoloration, acid reflux, and heartburn. Unhealthy eating habits such as eating junk food, fried foods, sugary foods, and alcohol make the liver overworked and overweight. If you cut down on junk food, alcohol, and smoking, it can help cleanse your liver. Detox is the process by which the body gets rid of unhealthy and toxic substances. It is important that you take good care of your liver, which is performing so many vital functions for your body. Tips to detox your liver naturally at home. Keep your sugar intake at 20 to 30 grams or lower per day. It's important to understand that the liver is one of the three organs responsible for blood sugar balance. If you eat a lot of sugar, this makes it very difficult for the liver to do its job. Reduce your stress and anxiety levels. Remember, detox is a parasympathetic process, so if you are under a lot of pressure on a daily basis, this will make it harder for the liver to do its job. Stop being angry. Talk to a counselor or therapist or a friend who will help you get through this process. Eat healthy fats from animal sources each day to provide the body with many important nutrients that support the liver. For example, butter, ghee, tallow, duck fat, domesticated eggs, and raw milk. Avoid this step if you are a heart patient and consult your doctor for the amount of fat that you can consume. Eat lean meat 1 to 2 times a week. If the taste of the flesh is too much for you, then taking liver pills from Vital Proteins or Radiant Life is a good option. Do gentle exercises like Pilates, yoga, and jogging to lower cortisol levels and reduce pressure on the liver. Use certain foods to cleanse your liver naturally. Here are 10 foods you can add to your diet to cleanse your liver. Garlic. Garlic contains selenium, a mineral that helps detoxify the body. It also can utilize liver enzymes that can help your body detoxify naturally. Citrus fruit. Fruits such as grapefruit, oranges, and lemons enhance the ability to cleanse the liver. Even when eaten in small amounts, citrus fruits help the liver produce enzymes that help detoxify the liver. Green vegetables. Cruciferous vegetables such as broccoli and cauliflower contain glycosylate, which helps the liver produce enzymes that eliminate toxins. They also contain sulfur compounds that enhance liver health. Leafy vegetables are also high in chlorophyll, which leaks toxins into the bloodstream. They can reduce heavy metals to protect the liver. Turmeric. This plant works wonders for the liver. It helps in the production of enzymes that eliminate toxins and contains antioxidants that repair liver cells. It also helps the liver in eliminating iron while increasing bile production. Walnuts. Walnuts are high in the amino acid arginine, which helps the liver in eliminating ammonia. They are high in glutathione and omega-3 fatty acids, which provide support for natural liver cleansing. Beets. Beets increase oxygen content by purifying the blood, and they can break down toxic wastes, helping in their elimination. They promote bile flow and also improve enzymatic activity. Beets also contain fiber and vitamin C, both of which are natural cleansers of the digestive system. Carrots. Carrots are very high in flavonoids and beta-carotene, which stimulate and support liver function. They also contain vitamin A, which prevents liver disease. Green tea. This drink contains plant antioxidants that are known to improve liver function. Apples. Apples contain high levels of pectin, a chemical that helps the body cleanse and excrete toxins. With fewer toxins in the digestive tract, the liver can better cleanse the entire body. Avocados. Avocados are a staple food. In addition to cleansing your bloodstream, they help the body naturally produce glutathione, a substance that helps the liver get rid of toxins. So these were all the tips that can help you detoxify your liver naturally. If you liked the video, hit the like button and share it with your friends too. Also, don't forget to subscribe to our channel so that you won't miss any of our amazing videos.